All right, let's see what happens in the Garbage Pail Kids graded box break. We're going to random each list 7 times and then stack the list up side by side. So here's the lucky number 7. The first list is finished going through. Let's hit something big. Lucky number 7. All right, so everybody's got their letters in the break. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. We have a pack. We have this one. Dinosaur. From 1986. All right, Ben Bolt, 86. Graded at a 9, Ben Bolt for B. Robert L. hits this graded at a 9, Garbage Pail Kids, Ben Bolt. It is 191A. Dinosaur goes to D. That's Michael S. 88A. Nice one. Got a puzzle piece on the back. Now let's get our final hits and final base cards and final things awarded. We're going to pop open this Garbage Pail Kids. S odor, D odor, be a high owner. That'd be L. I believe it's a parallel. It's green. So very nice. W, M, and S. So the theme is 90s through that pack of Garbage Pail Kids. That's our box break in this one.